Hello and welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll have to apologize to you guys since I probably missed a recording, like a whole part of the game. I was just checking for the timing and found out that it didn't actually hit the record button. But we'll take it from here. Hope you guys, I mean, you guys didn't miss much. We just went to Folke's fortress and found out that Sigurd lost one of his hands and that the prophecy was kind of right, we shall say. And that's all. Let's take it from here and see what happens in the rest of the game.
You come alone. I fear what that means for Sigurd.
I could not find him. That madwoman Folke, we need an army. Call on our alliances.
Before what, Eivor?
She tortured him, Randvi. Did unspeakable things. Severed his arm and left it as a gift. I fear she means to kill him.
Gods.
Yeah, but to where? Where did we call them to?
Eivor! Face me, Eivor!
What?
Stop there, Wolfkist! This ends now.
Dag, turn around and walk away.
Your habits are not my own, Eivor. I do not flee responsibility for the sake of my glory. I stand firm with my people. For many months, I have stood at your side, keeping faith in Sigurd's judgment, because I believed in him and his vision. Do as Eivor commands, he told me, and I have. Against my better judgment, I did as you have. And where has that left us? Without a jarl? Without a purpose? Watching you chase glory around this land like a spooked hare!
You could have come to me in confidence, Dag. But that offer is gone.
I have no need of it. Hear me all! I challenge Eivor for the leadership of this clan until Sigurd is safe home.
Walk away, Dag.
No! We fight to the death!
You spew nonsense, Dag. This is absurd.
Enough! Let the circle be made! Goblet of your skull!
Please, both of you!
Really?
You've got soft. Pathetic.
This does not need to happen.
A coward to the last. Have courage, Eivor. I will make it quick.
I do not want to do this. Walk away. Walk a fool's path, Dag. This does not need to happen.
A coward to the last. Have courage, Eivor. I will make it quick.
Only for what I must do. Do you not see what you do? There's no honor in this.
What do you know of honor that Sigurd did not teach you? You suckle at his feet and then leave him to die. You should have listened. You might have...
I would grant you exile. Leave this place, but go with your life.
Spare me your pity and fight!
So be it. You leave me no choice. You could have waited. You could have come with me. You are a fool, Dag. You see where it has gotten you.
Silence!
Forced my hand. Yes, and the cost of disrespect is death. You said it yourself. All he demanded, you gave him. That should be enough. I have no need for one so fragile in my hall of heroes. He fought for what he believed in. Does that not count for something? Does it? You killed him all the same. What is the true cost of disrespect? The choice lies with you. You should not have come to this, old friend.
Well, he's an old friend. He made a mistake. He's just given his axe.
Take this and fly to Odin's hall. Whatever you sought in this life, may you find it in the next. Go to your homes. I will lay him to rest. Go to your homes! Dag accused me of betrayal. He accused me of breaking my oath. And this is the answer I gave him. Now you will hear the truth unbanished. None more than me wishes for Sigurd's safe return. You know this. You know this. All of you! And I will burn the fields and dredge the rivers of Wessex to find him. That is my oath! That is my oath. I will find Sigurd. You will not be without your Jarl, as I promise. Dag. You lived as you died, proud and defiant. I cannot begrudge you for that. I miss hearing you tell your stories, old friend. But I remember them well.
You were the fool for trying us.
I wonder what became of you. If anything remains of such a strong spirit. I do hope Sigurd knows how much he meant to you. We are beyond the time of telling such things now. We think on you often, Dag.
Well, why is here? That's the question.
Ah, here is something for you. An odd letter arrived a few days ago, signed by one
a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
That's right. Someone you know.
Not by sight. But this...
These are really cool stuff. Oh, I forgot this. Yeah. Really forgot. Do we have any, like... that should be it. Oh, I think you're getting around it. This quest item, yeah. Communion in white at the house of God in Red comes, then comes shame, but the lowly comes wisdom. Where's Winchester though? We should go there. Six. Oh, that there's a Winchester. I don't have to go there, so
come to me.
This way, where's the gun?
I want to see.
And then we can go.
I think you're yes. As if you...
The Winchester we go.
Seat of King Alfred's power, where hawk shit stains my boots. I will find the man in white in their guard's house.
Not these two. In case.
You seem agitated.
What gave it away? The fact that I had to debase myself pissing in this swindle.
This man has some. If the jewel belongs to Alfred, it might be worth a pretty penny.
Winchester mourns a good bishop and a strong, virile man. May he find his peace with God.
I'll wear your guts as a hat! Give me Alfred's jewel, you damn scoundrel! We have already paid for it!
I'm not your enemy, yet.
But that man out...
Oh, Jesus wept upon the Holy Cross! Fuck off the both of you! Alfred will get the jewel when I get what I'm up...
Peace, or you'll feel my blade in your guts.
Sorry, my beef is not with you. I only ask for what coin is fair. It cost me double to make over what was agreed.
The jewel.
Gladly.
I have you.
Well, I didn't ask for your help.
How rare?
Filigreed gold. Centered with a rock crystal and enamel plaque. A miniature of our most beatific lord, Jesus.
And you're going to just keep it?
I am.
And I have to tell the king. I let a Dane...
You do. And also this. Every treasure he has, I'll take. Every poet who writes him into song will sing threefold because we are Vikinger. And this...
Bollocks. Burn the treasure and we will forget we met!
Stop following me, or the duel will not be the only thing you will lose today.
Hold the splinters from the cross. Take it.
Ooh. In there, wasn't it? No, okay. It was like in my name way, Texas.
Someone disagrees with Alfred educating the people of Winchester. Asked about this life, my friend.
So many keys, so many stuff.
We should not be seen in this area.
Just serves for surprises, apparently.
To life.
other side, what? Increase the speed. No, thank you. I'm ready to keep my horse. Thank you very much. Too far. On his head. Back on. As if nothing happened. Secret in one of those cells later on in the game. Right above us. Sometimes they leave them on plain sight and you just
Selwyn ordered executions for petty theft and mudslinging. A husband and wife, to be carried out soon.
Poker face I could have done. Cool. I would have been mad if he was able to identify me from that distance.
crush you!
Survey the area, Sunan.
Oh, we're not. There's no arrows left, are there?
Sleep day.
What see you, old friend?
Do you have a moment to speak of our Lord and Savior? Jesus, the light of the world? For a coin, I will tell you his story.
Here, spend it well.
You honor the Lord's great deeds with your charity. For God's Spirit breathed on the waters, and in the Jordan River, Jesus was cleansed of all sin.
A holy river?
On the mountain, he walked with his disciples. His face shone like the sun, and his clothes became as white as the light.
Balder, too, is bright as the sun.
At his tomb, the earth shook, and an angel appeared, asking them why they looked for the living among the dead. He has risen!
A stirring saga, old man. Use that coin I gave you for bread rather than ale. This must be the house of their timid god. They built him a rich dwelling.
He is not the god.
A Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It is you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you cometh unto my Lord.
I know your God's tale. A simple story in three parts.
Speak his deeds in order, and remember.
The women came.
His resurrection.
God breathed.
His baptism.
Curse you, cloth.
God has infinite patience.
The women.
His.
God.
His.
On the mountain.
His transfiguration. Thou art weighed in the balances, and found one. Perhaps you should try.
The women.
His res.
On the mountain.
His trans.
God.
His. Thou art weighed in the balances. Perhaps you should try again.
On the mountain.
His.
God.
His.
The women.
His. Thou art weighed. Perhaps.
God. His. On the mount.
His.
The women.
His. Res. And Jesus said.
Other.
That is not for me to decide. For I am not the one who summoned you. If you follow, I will lead you to him.
I solved your riddle. Now all I get is silence. Who am I to meet?
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears.
We're here!
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throat, was God's lesson instruct.
I learned that you're.
Yet.
To all. You risk your life.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke is a member of the Order as well. The wolves biting at my skirts grow craftier by...
How much do you know of this order?
Only this and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Three men eager to kill...
Two now. The Bishop Aelfirth is dead. He was the Sikh's, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your guard.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchester. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faith.
I have not. When I don't, I would
then
this a man Goodwin
well
at his cave.
No. I need to find this Reeve, Goodwin.
Yes, right.
Cogitariat in multis stupa fortis divorium.
so far, you know, just recognize here.
Papers thrown in the fire. Goodwin covering his tracks. Other guards destroying evidence. Broken bowls, food scattered. They took him by force. There must be a garrison in the city. A violent struggle with the guards. They must have taken him to Winchester's garrison. This area is off limits. Aid me. Be my eyes. The prisoners might know something. I am looking for the Reeve.
Selwyn? That bastard said I stole an apple.
My baby's so close to death. For it. Would you
not Selwyn. Reeve Goodwin was arrested not long ago.
Alfred? Arrested? That's as funny as a dog. Seems no one is free in Winchester.
Running.
Show me what lies ahead.
Can we come here? inventory then.
Thick walls and thicker guards. A place to keep a valuable man.
Yeah, we killed them all before. In that level.
A Dane in Winchester? These are strange times.
King Alfred sent me, pleading from his bended knee.
I know Alfred well enough to spot a bloody lie when I hear it. If he did send you, he was standing tall and proud.
That he was, and you are the man I've come to find, Goodwin. Do you know what?
If I had one guess, to find these heretics from the Order of Ancients, and bury them so deep, even God would need a shovel.
So where do we start digging?
My research should help us.
I will find your research. Now go before they find.
Let's regroup beyond the walls!
Goodwin's research against the Order of Ancients.
I am grateful for your help.
It is a brace.
This so
shit.
I did
a
well.
We're like, we need to go now.
Alfred believes at least one is dead.
Bugger. Half of Winchester is in mourning for that nun groper.
I found this nailed on a door.
A disputation of tutelage.
The gallop
must be enough.
The
Reeve Selwyn. Of course. That hedge pig has brought down laws like a hammer on Winchester. Executing sinners on spurious charges in the.
Could it be another?
He's the man. He's the only one who fits. End his terror, Eivor.
The Lord works in mysterious ways, taking his servant in so terrible a.
Winchester. These prisoners before you, to Hubert here, his wits addled
by. Aelfoth was no
your wit.
There is no longer freedom in Winchester.
None are safe from his blade.
set the traps. You cannot steal and be welcome at our hearts. Just swear and keep your tongue. You cannot walk freely through our streets, mocking our lord, our king's magic. And so I ask, let
my people be. Sorry, the ale is all gone.
I will kill you.
Degenerates must be punished. You are the enemy of Winchester.
Of justice. Who dares execute the king?
It is not in Alfred's name that you carry out your work. You are the order's executioner.
You peer through the veil, but you do not. Alfred's laws are a slave's fever dream. He offers shit-soaked beggars a seat at his table, where the meek devour the strong. Who best to judge the fate of the rich?
To protect your people, you must sheathe your hand in an iron glove. You grind your heels into the backs of freedmen, not those who deceive or who only have.
Where are you, Watts? I've missed this thing.
Goodwin, see what he has found on the quill.
Get for you. This could help you in your travels. Stronger already.
It's heavy damage.
This will be perfect for someone else. To take this off your hands. Bring the strangest things.
I'm off.
The other side.
I
Always good to have.
Oh, so they do.
That's a good one.
Leaving already?
Dude, offered the same stuff in the same town. Oh, this is a good thing, you know.
Have a look, Selwyn.
Shop, I wonder
what is that boy doing all the way up there?
Heaven will swallow the smoke of Aelfrith's pyre.
Very poetic. But he's going to be buried in the grounds of the Minster.
Ah, now we can always pay our respects.
If you say so.
He's so brave. Like a young King Alfred.
He'll crack his head like a fresh hen's egg. Go on, Ezekiel. It's yours for the taking.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Go on, Ezobert! It's yours for the taking!
I'm just screwing my courage to the sticky place.
Jump, little flea! Jump, flea! Jump!
Stop it, you grubkin! If he falls, God will punish you!
Okay.
He's going to fall!
It's yours for the taking!
He's so brave, like a young King Alfred.
He'll crack his head like a fresh... Saints alive! Did you see that? God sent Ezobert an angel!
Is it over? Did he fall?
Oh, God's muttered
crumpets! I never told him I loved him!
That stranger got it for him! Oi! That's cheating!
Think I have it?
Oh, God! Yeah, what love,
known it was that easy.
What will you do with such a
It's for her. It's all for her. So she'll finally notice me.
Athelflae, what do you say to the sweet-
Thank you for the flower. It is very beautiful.
Now we are betrothed, and I will grow up to be a great king. And you will-
What say you, daughter? Do you think him a worthy suitor? He risked so much to declare-
I will tell my husband, the king, you claim our daughter's hand. When you are a little older, of course. Come, dearest.
You actually gave a flower to the princess!
And now we are betrothed.
It takes more than that. That's holding hands.
What do you see?
It takes more than that. That's holding hands and grunting, and then sometimes praying. Oh, God!
Magister
batters and horses dangles.
And here, you have it. We have. If.
Oh, we need to finish this episode right here, right after this conversation.
I did only what I...
Forgive my outburst. We all...
The quick
decay...
I can talk to...
Good.
We...
Yes. He hurt my mother to death.
Such a sad story. Take...
For me? Oh.
Spry, little mouse. Will you lead me to...
Thanks for watching, thanks for being with us until the very end. Good to meet you.